Okay, what's your card advice? This is for all the water sign. Okay, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces sign. Let's see. Okay, let's start with the Cancer. Ano kayang mensahe for you? You have here financial constraints. Aroon. Oo, parang nahihirapan when it comes to finances ngayon. Parang feeling mong walang-wala ka na. Okay? Walang-wala ka na. You just have to believe. Okay? You just have, parang lumalabas dito is parang nag-a-awaken ka na paunti-unti. Okay? With the fifth chakra here. Okay? And the World. Okay? Kung nahihirapan ka ngayon, ano pa? We take action. Okay, this is for the air. Okay, I mean, this is for all the water sign or the Cancer sign. Let's start with the Cancer sign, no? Kung nahihirapan ka ngayon and you feel like parang wala nang nangyayari, wala nang natitira sa buhay mo ngayon, walang-wala ka na, yes. Eh, know that may mga guides ka dito, okay? Ginagabayan ka. Kaya lang, kailangan mo lang to have faith, okay? Kailangan mo lang maniwala na talagang it's coming into light. Kailangan mo na maniwala na oo, ibibigay din yan sa'yo. You can also use your communication skills or your throat chakra. This is about your throat chakra. Kung hindi mo alam, then you need to call out Archangel Gabriel. That will help you, okay? Kung marunong kang, you could be a speaker, you could be a teacher. So, gamit ang boses mo. You can use this for your finances. You can use this sa mga bagay na talagang magpapatulong sa'yo. Oo. And with the World right here, okay, kung gusto mo mag-abroad, pwede naman, okay? Or this is something about social media. So, oo, i-voice out mo na yan, isabihin mo na yan, i-upload mo na yan. With the Caring connection right here, okay, I feel like mayroon din magkakagusto sa'yo or you have here talagang magandang relationship na darating for you. You have to take action for what is, kung ano man nangyayari for you ngayon, okay? You have a lot of doubt and medyo nape-pressure ka na, so, oo, mag-rest din pag may time. You also need to call out Archangel Ariel for you to help you or guide you, okay? Aside from Cancer sign, let's see Scorpio sign. Ano kayo mensahe for the Scorpio sign? Scorpio sign, indecision. Hindi mo alam kung ano ba, tama bang ginagawa mo. Oo, saan ka ba pupunta? Door to Spirit, kanina pa itong Door to Spirit, okay? The Temple Path, okay? May pupuntahan ka na somewhere na parang hindi ka familiar. It's a new place na pupuntahan mo and that's why naguguluhan ka. Of course, nakakatakot naman talaga no, kung pupunta ka sa isang place na hindi mo kabisado, okay? And it's really scary naman. And we're right here. Be careful ka sa mga pinopost mo. Be careful ka sa mga pinagsasabihan mo ng mga plano mo. Second chakra, Archangel Ariel, call out your angels, okay? The community right here in reverse, so be careful ka sa mga pinagkakatiwalaan mo, yun na nga. Kasi may pagsaselos, may inggit akong nakikita dito. Or this might also cause a third party, okay? Huwag naman sana, but you are walking away, okay? Yun na nga, may pupuntahan kang a new place, a different journey in your life, okay? Not a good thing for relationship right now. Not a good time for relationship right now. So, kailangan mong i-guard yung sarili mo. Okay. When you walk away, okay, we have here, you will receive a lot of blessings. You have victory and success right here. So, good luck sa journey mo. Scorpio sign. Okay. Know that may marami pang blessings na darating for you. What else? For the Pisces sign, last but definitely not the least. Eye intuition. Eye, third eye. Sixth chakra, Archangel Metatron. You need to call out this. So parang unti-unti nagbubukas na yung third eye mo or bukas na yung third eye mo. Caring connection. Okay. What else? Ay, nako. Iba. Blessings. Parang it's all about parang everything nasa plate mo na, everything that you want, everything that you need, everything na gusto mong kainin, darating din sa'yo. With the fifth chakra right here, you also need to call out Archangel Gabriel para tulungan ka sa mga bagay na gusto mong gawin. Yeah, door to value. Oo, this one is a good thing. This is money coming in. Parang lahat-lahat ha, for the water sun, maraming blessings ang darating for you. You can also use your voice as well, okay? So, there might be something about your dreams na kailangan mong i-share, okay? There might be something na parang, usually kasi ang mga Pisces is mataas ang intuition niyan eh. So, kailangan mong i-share ito kung ano man yung napaginipan mo. Oo, I can see na parang mga visions ka na dyan. And a good relationship din ang darating for you, okay? So that's it for all of you. Thank you for watching. I hope you will like and subscribe. Yeah, subscribe sa live ko. Oo, nagla-live din kasi ako. So thank you and follow. Don't forget to follow. Bye!